Well, thieves target a Newalla business getting caught in the act on camera. The business owner, fed up with thieves, tells News 9 he filed a police report after three people walked into his store and began stuffing their bags with stolen merchandise. The store's owner says he plans on filling out a police report on all the shoplifters, saying he really can't afford not to.